Okay, so this is a heat transfer onto a baseball cap.
You can tell, like, if your heat's running out, yeah, you'll know right away.
Do you guys use the t-shirt to hold it in place, or?
Just the t-shirt to hold the shape of the hat, and then just the shirt right here where the visor is at, so that I don't scratch it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so that's just a little trick for it. It should only be 7 seconds, but because I'm doing it manually,
yes.
I want to make sure that I'm getting the right pressure. So that we can peel
so
it.
So 7 seconds, and then it should be good.
It's hot.
You just peel it off. Do you have to heat it again a little bit to keep the color
in,
or no?
But you don't have to. I'll get it already.
Because I heard that you heat it again to keep the color in, or is that different?
You can do it.
You can?
2 seconds, you should be fine.
All right. Thank you.
7 seconds here, you should be good to go.
Exactly.